If you don't do so, the ball is immediately going to get away from your reach. And Arjuna, game that they must win. This is match point, and it's going to be a turbo shot that's saved by Justin. I don't quite know what we've just seen here, but now we transition to the other side of the field. And J-Nabs makes it one each.
Oh my goodness, that could be one of the biggest moments in this series. You know, clinical from G2, perfectly executed counterattack. But the fact that it all starts off.
There's provolone, there's parmesan, there's cheddar jack, there's pepper jack. You gotta pick three cheeses, man. You can't say I get the three cheese. You tell me you just eat, you realize cheese is from a cow. Like somebody brought that crap out of an udder, and you're eating this stuff without actually knowing where it came from. I don't know.
I don't know how this became. I don't really know how I feel about this. I go with cheese. Cheese. Thank you. Put me down.
At least mine comes out of a plant.
I'll take the L.
There's no
here. A beautiful give and go for the Knights with 14 seconds left. I didn't think they had it in them, Jorby.
They do this time. AJ on the carry. He wants to AJ puts the team on his back. The Knights have the lead with 7 seconds left.
The flip reset. This was dirty. He completely obliterated the defense. There's no chance whatsoever. When you've got a shot like that coming out, AJ mopping the floor.
It's up high, and Jacob and Demo have to make the save. Defense still holding strong.
And Mist was on the goal line getting those bumps. That one crossbar down, and Atomic reads it off the bounce. That wasn't going in, but Atomic finishing that one off.
And a great pass from Mist. 90-degree pass over to Atomic, and having that option is just so dangerous. And then give credit to Atomic to follow that one off, or follow up his initial touch off the...
When it comes to fisticuffs. And that is exactly what NRG have agreed to so far. JNaps is removed from the field. Justin's got an open net to aim for.
Oh!
Chicago, I do not know how he recovered for that. Able to save the ball.
First killer takes the ball down. Can't get it past Demo off the backboard. Unchallenged, here's Lion Blaze! Great double save!
And that was a nice recovery by Rogue. They had Jacob on the goal line trying to mess with them. And they still got the shot away, even though it came in quickly. Demo trying to play that read right. Roll, it's on the goal line for Rogue. And it's put in by Lion Blaze. But credit to 72-point connector. Look at the pressure off the ball here. Demo just drops it down. And Jacob's there to dunk on the clear.
Well, it was the exact same sort of goal that this game deserved. It was scrappy, but 72-pin connector have got us to one game each. And I think, you know, not only was it a game that they managed to match Rogue, but for Rogue to have sort of gone off.
Ends, and it looks like it may indeed end like this, unless Garrett could say something about it. Rizzo with a heroic save. Keeps Garrett at bay, keeps NRG at bay. And now it's on 0 seconds. Surely G2 can convert from here.
Turbo will not be able to reach the ball. G2 move on to the grand final.
But now we find out if 72 pin connector can take down Rogue, or if Rogue will rip him out of their socket.
All right. I had things ready, but then leaved it.
I'll give it to you. That was one of his better ones.
That was good. That was out of nowhere, but that was very good.
We'll try it again one day. Brennan. Pass to Abercamper. Nothing materializing just yet. Firefox up top. It's off the crossbar. His shot's good! And Affinity survive for Noon! And they take the Spring Series for South America!
Firefox was the key figure against 11's esports, and here against Renewed, the team that was on a tear in the lower bracket, Firefox scores the series winner.
Wow, after two game comeback from Renewed.
Time has just flown by here, coming up on 3.5 minutes. 16 shots for Rogue now, and first killer in a dangerous position with full boost. He's gonna push it down.
Second touch from first killer, it sends Rogue on.
The young gun brought out the bazooka. Off the ceiling, bouncer off the ground, get wrecked.
What
Rogue
play.
Takes down, heads to the winner final.
Life in the upper bracket is what's on the line right now for both these teams. That's Justin now off the backboard.
Boom.
He slots it. That is the end of a beautiful series. And of course, it's Justin with the OT goal.
locked it up off the backboard. Here comes the splash. And NRG reverse sweep the night. And boy, was that.
We're not seeing any real punishing goals from NRG. All the goals they've gotten, they've really had to work for. You know, maybe besides that 50, but Justin lands on it, and then they get mixed up. I thought this was going to be a horrific mistake, but it worked out.
It's a different type of dribbling. What? When we're playing basketball.
What is that?
That was amazing.
What?
Yeah, you know, it's like, it's bouncy ball. There you go. That was awesome. Who will it be indeed, Turtles Dog? You know, I think that this is probably the most dynamic duo that has ever hit the broadcasting booth. Oh, you know what? It's all over.
He's going to have to agree
with
you.
You can't. No. No. I still need your answer. Doggo. No.
All right. We need some kind of topic here.
Yeah. Give it to us. What do you think is going to happen? Rogue versus NRG. Let's go.
He's going NRG.
He just wants the love on Turtle. We're going to game one underway. Turtle will get back in his seat.